sure enough is. Do you live about, or is this your holiday?
Oh, I live here.
Splendid! I beg your pardon, but are those sheep?
Yeah, those are them there sheep.
Good heavens, why are they in the trees?
Well, that's a fair enough question, and one recent weeks has been much on my mind. It's my considered opinion that them there sheep are nesting.
Nesting like birds?
Yep. Birds are the key to the whole problem.
Why in the heavens' name would they think they're birds?
Well, you see that there sheep over there wearing a fedora and reading that newspaper? That there is George. He's the ringleader. He's that most dangerous of animals, a conservative sheep. He's realized that his life will consist of nothing more than standing around for a few weeks than being eaten. That there is a depressing prospect for a sheep like him.
Do you suppose that clever sheep there has an ulterior motive, or is he simply sociopath?
I do believe that there George is wiping out his entire herd simply out of idiomagmic dogma.
Good heavens, man, are you saying that he's killing his entire herd for no reason?
Yep, that there sheep thinks that he's better than the rest of them, and he's aiming to prove it.
How totally disturbing. And the significance of those tea bags they're wearing.
Yes, well, I'll tell you.
Sheep are not even bleating. What are they saying?
Well, it seems that King George over there has convinced them their sheep over there to say two words over and over again. The first of which is Sackatay.
I do believe you mean teabags.
Precisely. The other word there is Liberté.
And that means freedom.
Precisely.
Why don't you simply get rid of that troublesome George?
Well, because of the tremendous financial possibilities, should the sheep prove George wrong, and they succeed in flying, then they no longer be teabagging sheep, they be them their liberated sheep.
Liberated sheep.
Liberated sheep.